Let us discuss about threshold wavelength. This is also a characteristic of a metal-like threshold frequency. About this we can write, it is also called cutoff wavelength. Like if we define the energy of a photon for a light, we define it as h nu, if nu is the frequency of radiation. And the same, you know, it can be written as hc by lambda if lambda is the wavelength of the incident radiation. Now, about threshold wavelength, we can write, it is the maximum wavelength which is capable of ejecting photoelectrons from a metal. That means here we know as lambda decreases, the energy of photon increases. So the maximum wavelength or minimum energy photon which is capable of ejecting photoelectrons from the metal, that wavelength we call threshold wavelength. This implies, here we can write, hc by lambda threshold must be equals to the work function. So, it is the maximum wavelength at which photoelectric effect is possible. That means to start photoelectric effect from a metal, the wavelength of incident radiation lambda must be less than lambda threshold. Then only the photoelectric effect will take place. Here you can see a realistic situation. There is a metal surface on which the light from a lamp is incident. Here you can see initially a red light is incident which has a high wavelength among the whole visible range. And here you can see with the lamp we have connected a meter also by which we can change the wavelength of light emitted by the lamp. So here if we rotate the knob of the meter and we change the wavelength, you can see the colors of light are changing as wavelength increases. The colors are changing from red, you can see it is turning up to orange, then it is turning up to yellow, now it is turning up to green, and yes, you can see now the electrons started coming out in the situation. That means here the threshold wavelength for this situation, it will be the wavelength of green color. And if we further change the wavelength, if we further decrease the wavelength, you can see it is turning up to blue color, violet color, then also continuously the electrons are coming out. So here you can see for all wavelengths less than lambda threshold in this situation, continuous emission of electrons takes place. That means photoelectric effect exists. Photoelectric effect starts at a wavelength lambda threshold, and for all wavelengths which are less than lambda threshold, it continues.